Welcome back to Sophia's Passion for Cooking. I'm your friend Sophia. Today I'm making a very healthy snack which is very common in South India, banana flour or banana blossom vadai. I'm using 1 cup of chana dal, wash it a couple of times and soak it for at least 2 hours. This is banana blossom. I bought it from a Cambodian grocery store. Take each floret, remove the brown outer cover along with the transparent one. Let me show you again. There are 2 skins I need to remove, the outer and the inner skin, and also the pistil with the round head. Take a bowl of buttermilk and put them in to stop their color from changing. Peel till the end. It comes apart just like Russian nesting doll. Now you can't peel anymore, but don't discard this. Peel to the end and if you can, just chop it up. This is after 2 hours soaking. I'm going to grind it with 1 green chili. You may add more according to your taste. 3 cloves of garlic and a small piece of ginger root. Put it in a food processor without water along with ginger, garlic and chili. Add a little water, about 1/4 cup, and grind it coarsely. Rinse them a couple of times and chop them. Take 1 onion and chop it up. The batter is ready. Transfer it into a bowl and mix all the banana flours along with onions and salt to taste. In a deep frying pan, add enough oil to fry the vadai over medium-high heat. Once the oil is hot, reduce the heat to medium. If you want to check to see if the oil is ready, take a small piece of batter and put it in the oil. Once it comes up immediately, you know the oil is ready. Wet or dip your hand in water. Take a small amount of batter and make a ball. Put it on your left palm and press it with your right palm very gently. And put it in the hot oil very carefully. Don't burn your fingers. Let me show you one more time. Flip them a couple of times and fry till it turns a nice brown color. Always fry on medium or medium low so that it will cook evenly inside too. Take them out and dry them on a paper towel. And repeat for the rest. It goes very well with a hot cup of coffee or tea. For your convenience, I made a link for my tea recipe in the description box below. Please check it out when you get a chance. Thanks for joining. Please like, share, and don't forget to subscribe. Check out my other videos. Bye-bye.